Your boys, man, they are procuring fake things. They are using that money to scam
everyone.